Today is June 16th, and this is your Portland, Oregon real estate market update for May 2020. Hi everyone, my name is Chase Fraser with eXp Realty, and I hope you're doing well. Before we get started, if you would like to schedule a free real estate consultation with me, click the link below and you can schedule that for a time that works best for you. So we had a pretty interesting May in our market. Last May, we had 6,182 active residential listings, and this May, we had 4,551, which means we were down 26.4% in the number of homes available for sale. The number of pending properties, or the number of properties that accepted an offer in the month of May, is probably the most interesting number. Last year, there were 3,292 properties that accepted an offer in May, and this year there were 3,112. While we're down 5.5% from last year, we're up 52.5% from this April. With this large drop in previously available properties coming off the market, and with 26.4% less inventory available to begin with, we've had quite a shortage of houses available for sale, and it's driving down the average time that properties are on the market. If you have a home that you're looking to sell, now is the time to sell it. If you would like to set up a time with me to discuss what it's like to sell your home in today's market, please click the link below and you can schedule that for a time that works best for you. Because of the low inventory and a surplus of buyers, the average time a property is on the market has come way down compared to last year. The average time a property spent on the market last May was 48 days, and this May it was only 38 days. And not surprisingly, the number of homes sold is well below last year's numbers as well, 2,969 compared to 1,963. However, if you look at the trend of pending properties from this February through May, it's likely we will see the number of sold properties follow a similar trajectory. Although not by much, home prices are up slightly from last year. Last year, the median sales price was $420,000, and this year it was $425,000. Due to supply and demand, when home sales lag, they have in the past 3 months, prices don't tend to rise. The good news is they have come up slightly, and that's especially good news when people were fearing that home prices would plummet during the coronavirus pandemic. With tighter inventory, incredibly low interest rates, and multiple offer situations, I actually expect prices to climb in the coming months. Thank you for tuning in to this month's Portland, Oregon Real Estate Market Update. If you have any questions about what it's like to buy or sell a home in today's market, click the link below and schedule a time for us to discuss how I can help you achieve your real estate goals.